Hey everybody, it is January 1st. Happy New Year. I hope you all had an amazing Christmas. I'm sending this out to all of our instructors, current students, potential students. Everybody's going to get this email. Just a little, let's get this year started great. Let's have a wonderful 2024. To the new students who I'm sending this out to, my name is Mr. Vennard. I am the program coordinator here for the Precision Machining Department at Vincennes University. I work with a team of great men here at VU, and our goal is to help sculpt the future of American manufacturing. So just a little bit of a couple of updates and things I want to talk about today. I want to talk about this nice list that I got, the Fall 2023 Dean's List. We don't do a naughty list. We just do a nice list, and I want to take a minute to recognize the students that we have currently who made the Dean's List this semester. So I'm going to read those in the order they're on the list. They're not necessarily in alphabetical order. So I'll start out here. I've got Caden Cooper, first year student. Isaac Hedrick, second year student. Noah Younga, first year. Noah Lopez, second year. Clayton Mason, first year student. Andrew Yeager and Brady Yeager, brothers, both first year students. Isaac Allhand, Connor Bean, Matthew Beard, Jack Briggs, Kellen Brunn, Gage Hasenauer, Aaron John, Spencer Rippey, and Aaron Rothar, all second-year students working on their last semester, and hopefully I get to keep them around for this summer. And then let's not forget, we've got two very special names, students who have finished up their advanced CNC program and are working on their bachelor's, and they're maintaining the Dean's List. So William Baxter, Albert Muterspall, I'm not going to forget about you guys either. You're still part of our team, right? That being said, congratulations everybody. Way to do great work on your academics. Couple of things coming up this spring. Obviously, we've got some competitions. We've got some workshops coming up. February 2nd, we're going to have a local workshop. So if there's anybody watching this video and you are in the Knox County area or a neighboring county, so that'd be like Sullivan, Davies, Dubois, and you're not currently part of a dual credit program, we'd like to invite you to a workshop just so you can come see what advanced manufacturing is about, especially if you're at a Twin Rivers school. This would be a great time to come see what precision machining is all about, and maybe you'd want to sign up for Twin Rivers next year. A great way to help pay for some of that college. So we look forward to that. If you're getting this and you're looking at it going, wait, what about us? We don't live in the neighboring county. Don't worry, we're going to do another workshop in the spring. We've got to schedule that. We've got to work around fall break or spring breaks and the competition schedules, because we got SkillsUSA, INTMA coming up. We're taking part in Project MFG, but we will have that coming out too, and I will send that out in a future update. So don't worry, we're going to invite you on campus to come get some hands-on machining time as well. Secondly, February 3rd, SkillsUSA Regions 4 and 5 will be here at Vincennes University. Instructors, I'm working right now, I'm communicating with Clint Smith at MasterCam. MasterCam developed some great materials to prep for the competitions. So I'm going to be working this week with him and trying to get in touch with Kelly Baker at the state level of SkillsUSA. Hopefully I will have all of those materials in hand and able to distribute out this week. That's my goal, because we start classes next Monday and I don't want to let it hang out there in space whenever we get back into classes, because that's when I get busy, just like the rest of you. So I will get those out to you. That being said, if you're a Vincennes University dual credit school, got some awesome stuff coming up with MasterCam. Our partners at Shopware and I have been in constant communication over break. We've got some cool things in the pipe to, help students out, give you more access to MasterCam, the software we use to program our CNC machines. And, like they always say, we want to take you further, faster, and help you become the best American manufacturer you can be. So be looking forward to those updates to come. Other than that, we've just got a great spring semester planned. We've got a lot of cool things. All of our partners, you see some of them listed here. They help us out immensely. They make what we do possible. We've got some great scholarship partners that are working through the foundation. We don't want to forget about them, because that's what also, makes it possible for students to get the funds needed to be able to come here to VU whenever it's time. So, we definitely want to make sure that we keep that in mind. So, all of that said, I look forward to hearing from you. If you have any questions, concerns, or just, need some more information, scan one of the QR codes you see above me or below me, whichever way. I would point to them, but videos are mirrored. Just, you know, scan one of those, shoot me a text, shoot me an email. You know, we'll set up a tour. We'll bring you on campus. We'll do whatever we can do to give you the best experience possible here at Vincennes University as you're trying to pursue a career in precision machining. All right. I look forward to hearing from you. I look forward to seeing everybody's faces back on campus next week. And once again, congratulations to all of you that made the Dean's List. And once again, Happy New Year. Let's make the best 2024 we can. Have a great day.